Welcome back, everyone. The new movie based on The Lorax by Dr. Seuss hits theaters this weekend. A lot of people have been talking about it. But did you know there is an Austin connection to that? Joining us today is Bill Dreyer, the curator of the special art exhibit opening tonight here in Austin. You brought some really cool stuff behind you, too.
Great. Thank you so much.
Welcome.
It's great to be here.
Tell us a little bit about how Austin got its hands on this artwork.
Well, actually, Austin is the home of the Lorax, and that's because in 1970, Lady Bird Johnson's press secretary, Liz Carpenter, she had lunch with Dr. Seuss, and they were talking about Lady Bird's beautification movement, and Dr. Seuss said, I wrote a book about beautification. It's called The Lorax. Right. And so Liz left the room, called LBJ, and said, you should ask Dr. Seuss to donate his artworks from the Lorax to your presidential library.
What a request.
Put him on the phone is what he says. And Liz goes back in and says, the president wants to talk to you. And instead of asking, LBJ says, I want to thank you for donating your artworks to my presidential library. And that's how they became here, how they came here to Austin, Texas.
That is a classic story. So tell us some of the pieces that we have here.
The exhibition that's going to be at Art on Fifth Gallery opens this evening. I'll be there giving a talk at 7:30.
Yeah.
And we're really showing many sides of Dr. Seuss that you didn't know, artistically speaking. He created a whole body of work that very few people are aware of. Of course, we know the Lorax and some of his children's books, but what people don't know is that he created a collection of unorthodox taxidermy. He created secret art paintings that people have never seen, and the authorized estate editions that have been approved by his widow are there at the gallery for private collection.
That is so cool. So maybe if people head out to the theaters and want to watch it this weekend, they could also go and check out this exhibit kind of as a fun way to keep on, you know, talking about this.
It's a great way to see what Seuss was doing artistically and learn some really fascinating sides of him. The National Touring Retrospective will be at the exhibition, and you'll be amazed. Come on out. We have a 6-foot Lorax bronze sculpture that you've got to get your picture taken with.
And it's also Read Across America Day and Dr. Seuss Day as well, so.
Today is Dr. Seuss's birthday. The movie comes out tonight, and we're celebrating LBJ, Lady Bird's, and the Lorax's connection right here in Austin.
Well, way to go, LBJ, to be so persistent and get it out over here. That is such a cool story. All right, thank you so much for being here, Bill. Appreciate your time. What a fun assignment you have later on this afternoon.
Thank you for having me.